السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. On behalf of Markaz Sahaba, the voice of Ahlus Sunnah wal Jama'ah, we present to you lesson number 2461 of our daily Nasiha and advice. Today, with the grace and mercy of Almighty Allah Jalla Wala, we focus on the 26th of Muharram. An Zubayr ibn al-Awwam radiallahu an, Zubayr ibn Awwam is from the Ashara Mubashara. He states, Qala lamma nazalat, when this verse was revealed, Thumma latus'alunna yawma idhin anin na'im, then surely you will be questioned on that day, the day of justice, the day of reckoning, anin na'im, all these bounties that are ever recurring, showering. Qala Zubayr, وَأَيُّ نَعِيمٍ نُسْأَلْ أَنْ, so which bounties will be questioned about? So it was told by Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, وَإِنَّمَا هُوَ الْأَسْوَدَانَ التَّمَرُ وَالْمَاءُ, that it will be the two black things, meaning تغليب, you make one predominant over the other. One is dates and one is water. قَالْ أَمَا إِنَّهُ سَيَكُونَ, Nabi alayhi sallam confirmed, yes, that is what it will be. So it shows that every bounty will be questioned. So imagine we just take one date, we take a gulp of water, we just take it for granted. You know the muhaddiseen, the scholars of hadith, sometimes they bring dates and water and then they give their 10, 20, 100 students. So you call that musalsal, say musalsalat, you call it that every teacher taught his students like that. So this teacher taught us this hadith, the hadith of Aswadan. So like that it carries on. They preserve the chain of hadith, beautiful hadith in Ibn Majah. See Sahaba radiallahu anhum, the beloved students, companions of the Master alayhi salam, what sacrifices they made. And Jabir ibn Abdullah radiallahu anhum, Jabir radiallahu anhum is Sahabi, his father is Sahabi. Sayyidina Jabir radiallahu anhum was one of the last Sahaba to pass away in Medina Munawwara. He states, Ba'athana Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam sent us. Now we have to go out for Dawud, Tabligh, Jihad. Wa nahnu 300, and we were 300. نَحْمِلُ أَزْوَادَنَا عَلَىٰ رِقَابِنَا, we were carrying our food, that zadirah, azwad, that, you know, the food the traveler carries, and that is our provisions on our neck. فَفَنِيَ أَزْوَادُنَا, then the food got finished. حَتَّى كَانَ يَكُونُ لِرَجُلِ مِنَّا تَمْرَةٌ, so every person would get a ration, one date each, per day. فَقِيلَ يَا أَبَا عَبْدِاللَّهِ, it was then asked, O Abu Abdullah, the ecdoman kunyat of Jabir radiallahu anhu, وَإِنَ تَقَوُ التَّمْرَةُ مِنَ الرَّجُلُ, now how can one date be sufficient for one person per day? فَقَالْ, he Jabir radiallahu anhu says, لَقَدْ وَجَدْنَا فَقَدَهَا حِينَ فَقَدْنَاهَا, then we appreciated the one date when that also got finished. So the provision got finished, the dates also got finished, now what? وَأَتَيْنَا الْبَحْرَ, Allah made means we came to the ocean, to the sea. فَإِذَا نَحْنُ, suddenly we saw بِحُوتَ, a big fish it was. أَيْ قَدَ قَذَفَهُ الْبَحْرَ, the ocean threw it out for us. فَأَكَلْنَا مِنْهُ ثَمَانِيَةَ أَشْرَ يَوْمًا, for 18 days we ate from that fish, so big it was, so much barakah, 300 of us, can you imagine? So this was Sahaba, how much sacrifices they made so that the deen of Islam could reach for us. So may all of us also read 2 rakat salat. Ya Allah, reward the Sahaba radiallahu anhum ajma'in according to your rank status, the greatest place in Jannat al-Firdaus al-A'la. Allahumma ajalna minhum, Allah, give us also that rank and status for love of Sahaba, for love of Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the Ahlul Bayt, the household of Nabi alayhi salam, and the Sahaba radiallahu anhum ajma'in. Ameen. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.